Happens new at noon as COVID-19 cases continue to rise nationwide. Villanova University is taking steps to protect its student body. They'll now require anyone returning to campus to be tested for the virus first. And in addition to the test, students are being asked to quarantine for 14 days before arriving on campus.